David has something he'd like to read to us.